economic end. I need to both win their heat races tonight.
Don't try your freak lane, but if they're done, they're gonna have to
hold off Tony Parker and the rest of the game.
Last season race here paid off for him, obviously, tonight. So congrats to Mike.
This lovely wife for getting a victory lane. Folks, again, enjoy the rest of your weekend. We promised you 10 o'clock, and by golly, I think it's 10 o'clock right now. That's our goal every weekend, as long as the weather permits us to do that. That's our plan, to be as close to that as we can. So be careful. We'll look forward to seeing you on the doubleheader next weekend, next Saturday and Sunday here at Grace Harbor Raceway.